No. Right hand, no.
Oh, look at that!
DDT!
And he's DDT! Rude has to be out like a light!
And what's Bobby Heenan doing? He was up, the cranks are coming down!
Look how stupid Roberts is. Instead of going for the pin, he went after the tights, and Heenan forced to interfere.
Forced to interfere, this match is going to result in a That's who he was. Heenan was waving for Andre the Giant to come down in ringside. That's who he was waving at just a moment ago.
I want to see how Jake handles this situation, McMahon.
Bobby Heenan's going to be in trouble here. Heenan now on one leg.
Hurry up, Andre.
Andre coming in. The match officially over, and Andre starts to hammer away. That's not fair. Andre is 500 pounds. He's 7 feet and 4 inches tall. Look, headbutt. Crushing headbutt.
And snakes out on the floor where he belongs, looking like a snake.
Andre the Giant and Bobby Heenan concerned as to the physical well-being of ravishing Rick Rude. Rude suffering the DDT, and anytime any man goes down as a result of a DDT,
you can look for serious neck injury. He could be knocked unconscious.
Wait a minute, Jake back up on his feet. He's coming back into the ring. And look what he had!
Oh, this ought to be
good. Heenan stepped to the outside.
You think Damian's ready for a giant?
I don't know. Look at this. What's going on here? Andre is not moving in. Andre normally would be attacked. Is he backing off? Well, wait a minute. Andre the Giant with his hand outstretched. I'm not too sure. He may not want to have anything at all to do with Jake and Damian. Andre looking down at Bobby. He doesn't like that at all, I think he said. Andre yelling for Bobby. Yelling for Heenan. I've never seen this before. Oh, wait a minute. You know, Jesse, I think he's afraid. Yes, he's terrified. I didn't think the Giant was afraid of anything. Andre the Giant looks like he's terrified of that snake. Look at this.
I wouldn't have believed it, McMahon.
Andre backing off. Jake the Snake taunting Andre the Giant with that python, Damian. Moving, oh no, oh no. It's all around the Giant, look at this. Damian the Snake touching, it's choking Andre the Giant. Andre going down.
You know, this is horrible, McMahon. I've said it before, there's no place for stuff like this in the world of wrestling.
Andre the Giant down on the canvas, and Jake putting Damian all over him.
Andre clutching his chest.
Andre is just terrified. He's terrified of the snake. Jake back over and putting Damian. Oh, no, look at this. Down in the crotch area.
I can't believe how sadistic Jake is. It's obvious
now. Andre's out. Jesse, Andre is unconscious. He's been scared to death, or he's scared unconscious. Look at this. He is unconscious. Jake the Snake Roberts with Damian in hand, and he and Damian have really done a job on Andre the Giant.